tech, and we've got something here that looks sort of like a donut on the table. It's black. It looks like it's got a little camera, but every once in a while it stands up and it rotates around, and it's got lights coming out of it. What is this?
So this is Olly. It's the first robot that adapts personality to each individual, and it serves as a personal assistant at home, and it control your smart home devices and organize your schedule and learn your habits and preferences, and then it can proactively interact with you to make your life easier.
Okay, so you were explaining to me before we start rolling tape here that Olly actually learns. It's interactive and it starts to learn you.
Yeah, so it recognizes everyone based on do facial recognition, and after that it kind of learns the preferences and habits from everyone.
Now that's interesting. Like, what would be an example of what you could have it do?
So, for example, everyone have different personality. Everyone have their preferences on music, on movie. Everyone have different lifestyle. Yeah. So the system, first of all, I got a user identity, and then based on the interaction, I know when is the right timing to do what kind of task for the.
So, like you said, if you come home and you always want the lights to come on, it learns that that's what you do, or it learns what kind of music you like, and it can learn different people.
Yes, yes. So, because it recognizes you by your face and also your voice.
Oh wow! Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. So I mean, every time you interact with it, and the system will learn. And then when it realizes, okay, every time when you come back home, you will play jazz, let's say, or someone may prefer rock and roll, and then, yeah.
Well, that's very cool. So when will Olly be on the market?
Pretty soon. So now we are in beta version. So we will deliver a few hundred to early adopters just in April 17th. And then probably August or September, we're going to launch to the market.
Very good. And how much do you expect Olly to sell for?
So we haven't put the accurate number yet, but based on our user research, people are expecting that the range between 600 to 800. Yeah.
Okay, very cool. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much as well.